No, 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 God! Mom, I need a ride to school. I'm gonna be late for my final.
Again?
Yes, again. Can you give me a ride or not?
Sorry, honey. Got a meeting in a minute.
Seriously?
Yes, I'm serious. Now get to school.
Fine. Mom, I don't want to be late to school again. Yeah. Sorry, Dad, I can't. I've got to go.
Marko, you better eat something.
Dad, I can't. I've got to go.
Marko, you understand the importance of this assignment, right? You know what it means, what it's asking? Well, for this assignment, Marko, you need to write a commentary analyzing the catcher in the rye. You need to analyze the symbolism, juxtaposition, syntax, metaphors, similes, personification, characterization. How did the author teach you about the characters? Also, you need to do enjambment. You need to look at the format. Marko, did you get all that? Good, good. Oh, and Marko, don't let me down.
Slow. Here we go.
You are. I thought you weren't going to make it.
But I'm 2 minutes late. I didn't make it.
Yeah, I noticed. I will have to take off a few points for the tardy. Why were you late anyway?
I woke up a little late and I got in a bit of a hurry.
went to get here on time.
Well, I'm glad that you were at least able to get here. Marko, you understand how important this assignment is.
Yeah. Yeah.
All right, let me just get this set up and then we can begin, okay? All right. Oh, and Marko?
Yes, Ms. Ward?
You ready?